Hello everybody, welcome back. This episode we're doing some pile of bodies. Now if anybody's played Minecraft for a while, this is the Sethbling map, which came out in 2013, maybe 2014. And you know what, I thought, damn, I should play this again. You know, it's pretty fun, it's quite hard. So we're gonna do exactly that. I'm not gonna remember any of these people though. I used to know every single one. Like, that's the guy from Hermitcraft. Zap Basher. I have no clue who any of these people are, but man, I used to, and that's a weird fault. So we're just gonna do this until we quit with the Ender Dragon. I don't know if this is the pure original, because the old original download is no longer a thing. So, you know, we'll have to see. There's one way to know, is if we break through here and there's like a little room. Oh no. Oh, there is. There is. Oh, that's good. Right, so it is kind of the original. But man, this is pretty cool. You know, just going back in time. Just, you know, because we haven't seen this in ages. I wonder how you get into this room. Because I remembered this, right? I remember that, bam, it's a useless button thing. And that's pretty cool. Let's try and get out of here. We will break some of this just to get the resources. And you know what I need to do is I need to put the sound all the way up. Sorry about that. We were in complete silence then. We're also going to put on the music, which I normally never have on. But there you go. Bam. Now you can hear the original. Oh, look at this little chest here. Didn't even realise that this was a thing. Oh, it's got nothing in it. Ah, maybe that's like old redstone. I can't remember much from there. But man, this is pretty cool, you know, to see all of these people, all of my childhood YouTubers. That's exploding TNT over there. Should we go over there? We should try and find some stone, because the second we find stone, we good, because we can just like mine all of the iron on dinner bone? Question mark? Could be. Dinner bone's head here. Is this dinner bone? Oh, you know what? I bet you it was. But, because, it loaded in survival, I can't use it. Because, it's probably despawned all the special mobs. So that's really annoying. But, well. This map is like, oh man, it's nearly, It's 6 years old, this map. That's a crazy thought. There's some stone here, so if we can maybe pick up this, get three of them, like so, and then we'll go here. Now, I can't remember. Can you even destroy iron blocks with a stone pickaxe? I don't know. Oh, it looks like you can. Yes, okay. This is going to get us pretty set, I think. Obviously, I don't. I guess there is wool, but you know, if we use wool, it might like destroy the purpose of it, really. So maybe we won't. But man, look at this. Look at all this iron. We're basically set already. It's gonna be a really short series. But that's good. Look at this little. We've got this little setup going. Oh, food's gonna be a massive problem, isn't it? I wonder how we're gonna deal with that. It's probably. I can hear something. But it's probably an angry mob who I don't really want to hear. Go look at this, all these achievements we just got. What is that noise? You hear that? It's like whoosh, whoosh. It's pretty weird. I'm playing in 1.12 because it's the only one which really worked without making my computer die. So we're just doing that. We'll get two swords. Because why not? And also, while we're here, get this. Bam. Look at this, man. We're gonna speed run this thing like no one's ever seen before. Look at this. We're basically set already. We kind of just need to like get some of this. Normally I wouldn't destroy all of this stuff, but we're playing this for like, you know, to win. We're not playing this to like. It wasn't as if I press on this. Oh damn! Nothing. Literally nothing. I'm now stuck in a hole. All right. Thank you, Sethbling. Man, do you remember Sethbling? Is he still a thing? I think he does Mario stuff now, right? Which is a weird fault. Because I never really cared about Mario stuff. Never really played the games too much. Obviously I did when I was little, but not in my now old age. Damn, look at all of them mobs. Oh, here we go. This is what we wanted to find here. Oh. Is that, Mudkips? Damn, Mudkips. Do you remember this guy? That's pretty funny. Man, here we go. Diamond stuff already. Now we just need to find, like, the end portal, I guess. Wonder what one's that in. It's probably, like, an Enderman skin, right? Man, are we going to do this in one episode? This is the worst series ever. I've also been thinking of doing a few other series, like the Island Survival. I don't think we need this much. That would be quite fun. Man, look at this. We are set. We are completely set here. Damn. Bam. Oh no. Bam. That always happens. Bam. And then, you know what? Have we got any wood? No, we need to get some wood. Man, we've got everything in the world, but we don't even have wood. That's pretty cool. Alright, man. So we're going to be done with this. Oh, look at this. Oh, bugger! Dead, dead. Woo! Wow. That's not how I expected that to happen. Okay. I'm probably dead, though. I'm like one shot away from being dead. Unless I can find some type of food. Which I don't think is going to happen. So, yeah, it's been a good run. It really has. Oh, melon! Oh, I'm so dumb. I didn't even realise. Here we go. Is that quicker? No, but an axe would be if we had one. Oh, there's also wood here. Man, look at this. It's because they're like in context with like bad things. Yeah, to make it a little bit harder, we won't sleep through the night. I feel like that's a fair idea on not making it too hard for me. But bam, here we go. We got the swords. We are set. We are set. Look at this. Okay, so now we have like a ton of pumpkin as well. Sorry, melon. Minecraft Pro over here doesn't know the difference between melon and pumpkin. Here we go. Bam, 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 bam. Look at this. Look at this. Amazing. Alright. We'll grab this. And bam, we got some melon. We can just nom on this now. And then heal up for a bit, because I don't feel too safe of going out just yet. We did nearly die about 17,000 times there. I'm amazed we survived that little creeper thing. I thought that was the end. Genuinely did. Hello, who's this? Oh. Seems to be someone there. Who is this? This looks like a fake Sethbling. Anybody in here? There is some obsidian. Now we could go to the Nether already. Which could be an idea. So we might go do that. We should probably go find honeydew as well, you know. Right, what else? So we need a diamond pickaxe. There you go. And we also need to find some gravel. Oh no, but we could also just cheat it. Ah, we'll just cheat. There's nothing wrong with cheating, right? Not when you're in a life and death situation like we are now, where it's getting dark. We have this area as our home, which is probably going to get crowded by people pretty soon. So we're just going to mine some obsidian, I guess. Sure. We could try and enchant our stuff, but that requires killing people as well, which I'm a firm believer in not doing. So let's just do this. Can we do 4x4? We won't. We just need, or is it 10? Oh, we'll just get 10. Man, this is probably pretty dark for you guys. I'm basically just mining obsidian. That's about it, to be honest. That's literally all I'm doing. Just mining. If I mine over here, you guys will be able to see more. Look at that. Great YouTuber over here. Thinking about my fans. Man. So, what else have we got to talk about? This is just turning into an episode of Oddbits at this point. Let's not mine that side. How much obsidian have we got? We got 4. We need to do 6 more. Damn. That's going to be quick. Here we go. The only problem is if we do this, there's probably quite a big chance. Oh, look, if we just mine here, we just reconfigure some of the obsidian, and then it'll probably be quicker. Look at this. Look at this high IQ skill right here. Look at this. Bam. This way, you probably can't see, but there's basically an imprint of a nether portal on the screen here already. So if we just do that, replace this one here, mine one, a single bit more, and we're good. We're good. Bam. Bam! Oh no, I did pick it up. Okay. And then, just need to, like, go on two bits of sandstone so I don't die. And then we just let it catch on fire. Like this. This should work. Hopefully. Oh, a bit too far. I'll go here. Basically, just need it to catch on fire. I don't know if it'll work. I don't know if fire ticks on. But if it is, it'll work. In which case, we good. Oh, yeah, here we go. Starting to catch a light. We'll just mine out here, see what's going on. What's up, guys? Not much, really. Not much at all. So we need to go to, like, the nether. We need to get some... Ooh! Blaze rods and stuff. What we'll do is we'll just make a little safe area for us. This guy... I'm sorry, whoever fake Sethbling is, but you're going to burn. You're going to burn. I'm also going to burn, probably. I'm probably going to die. Man, that's going to be sucky if I die right now. Please don't die. There you go. Do I need to, by any chance, put a bit of log there so that it catches better? Hopefully this doesn't, like, burn down the whole entire map. Oh, it could be a worry. It could be a worry that it might, because it has spread to this guy here. I may have done goofed here, boys. I may have accidentally set the whole entire map on fire. But I'm not taking responsibility, because it wasn't really my fault. Get this, we can just put it out. It's fine. Oh, this is, literally Hitler. Look at this guy. It's literally Herobrine. Man, this might not be going to plan. Everything is kind of burning. But if anyone asks, it was not my fault. Husky Mudkips, that's his name. I remembered. Is this going to burn? Have I literally burnt down that literally the whole entire rest of the world, but this one little thing isn't going to burn? If we go, if we destroy that, bam, look at this, it's going to burn. It's going to burn, boys. We're doing it. Okay, maybe not. Okay. Please, can this burn? It's going to be pretty embarrassing if it doesn't. Oh, here we go, it's burning. Beautiful, beautiful. Okay. What else is burning? Just this guy? And that guy? We can probably put this one out. Ah, guys, I've messed up the whole entire world. Everything's burning. Ah! Okay, that's fine. Look at that. That was pure fire putting out skills there. Right, what is here? Here we go. Everything is burning. It looks like. Oh, here we go. If we destroy this... Oh, come on. Seriously? I'm gonna have to skill my way down. Which I apparently cannot do, so I'm just gonna go back up here. Destroy some of this guy's hat. Sorry, bro. Go down here. Look at that. If that catches a light, I mean, there's no reason it wouldn't work. Who would have thought that this episode would be so successful and then so unsuccessful? Like, at the exact same time. Not me. Okay. I understand that that could have been very dangerous. But it's fine. Man. Everything is, like, looking to kill me right now. Look at this guy. Look, they got no chance, though. Look at them, noobs. What noobs? Man. That guy looks pretty cool. Look at it, he's got, like, a gold chain. Oh, a green chain, sorry. Here we go. We're going to the nether, boys. We're going to the nether. Oh my god. Are you kidding me? Maybe I am supposed to be like... Maybe I'm doing this wrong, you know. How if I put it there? And then, like, put this here. I've never done this before, boys. Alright. Give me a chance. Oh, it's not working. It's really not working. Well, now that guy is on fire as well. That might be ant venom, you know. That's Kurt, isn't it? Kurt something? Oh, we'll just let this... Oh, we'll just leave this to burn, alright? And then we'll come back at a later date and be like, oh. Damn, that guy just died. He's got ripped so hard. Alright. Oh, that's like the apps. Bam, Basher versus Evil. Basher, Basher! Who's Basher? Was that Basher? Maybe. Maybe it was. Oh, hello. Damn, sorry whoever this guy is. Don't know, he hasn't really got a face. Glitch guy. Glitchgov. That'd be a banging name. Here we go! Yes! Just hoping it spreads now. Woo! Woo! Okay, we'll just do this. Jesus, you're evil. You literally nearly killed me there, man. Okay. Come on. Ah! Maybe I'm supposed to do it like that. And then it'll pour, and then it'll catch that on a light. Maybe it would have been quicker, actually, just to go find some gravel. Man, when it's daytime, I'm probably going to end up the episode, but... Oh, rip that guy. Oh, there was a guy underneath us. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh. Oh, that did not go well. Alright. I think with that one, I'm going to end it up. That's fine. We can regain that stuff pretty easy, thanks to how the map works. We'll just quickly head over to Exploding. That is Deadlux. I remember him. I do remember Deadlux. Oh, look at this! Is all just TNT. Damn. Let's get some of this. Maybe it's a troll. Maybe if I like dig too far, it's just gonna kill me. Maybe not. Right. So next episode, I think we're just gonna try and find some something and some steel. That shouldn't be too hard. Man, that was a fail. But you know what? We're nearly there already. So that feels pretty good. That guy probably has an end, something in it. But yeah. Alright, I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.